In order to cancel a subscription in Google Play, what you want to do, the easiest way to do that is to go and open up a browser. I'll show you how to do it both on your phone. You can do it on iOS, Android. It doesn't really matter. Open up your browser and go to play.google.com and then go ahead and go to the main Google Play Store homepage. And then once you're here, make sure you're logged in. Tap the icon there in the upper right-hand corner where you see your account. Make sure you're logged in. Sign into your Google account. And then once you're here, you want to tap on your profile image there or account information. And then what you want to do is you're going to see an option that says payments and subscriptions. And then once you're here, you'll see your payment methods as well as a tab to go into your subscriptions. So here's one here. Tap into subscriptions. And then you'll see all of your active subscriptions. And in order to cancel one of them, you just tap the manage button there. So tap on manage. You should see a link. And then there'll be another link in that subscription that says cancel subscription. Tap on that. It'll take you to a form to fill out. It says what's making you cancel. Go ahead and decide what you want to answer here. And then tap on continue. Do another confirmation on the next page and you will cancel that subscription. You should get a confirmation email to your Gmail account notifying that you've canceled that subscription. If you are on a desktop or a computer here, just go to play.google.com. It'll take you to the main Google Play Store. If you're already logged into your Google account, you should see your profile image account information up here. If you're not, just click on sign in up here and sign into your relevant Google account. And then once you're here, go to payments and subscriptions. And then once there, you'll see your payment methods as well as a tab for your subscriptions. Click into subscriptions and you should see all active subscriptions here. Just click on manage. And then once here, go to cancel subscription, fill out the exit survey here, hit continue once more, and you've canceled that subscription. If you have any questions, put them down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.